wait is the last thing.
My late husband, he loved music. It makes me happy to think that people are enjoying my music.
We're on the outs, but...
We really have to deal with Corneo again?
Got no other choice.
What? Did you guys get into it with him or something?
I don't want to talk about it.
Huh? Hey, Cloud, what happened?
Don't recall.
If it isn't Cloud.
We're looking for a way topside. No one?
Good luck with that. Security's so tight these days that not even a gnat could slip through. Wall Market's in a sorry state, too. Corneo's men are turning it upside down looking for Avalanche. The man with a gun for an arm.
What? Got a problem?
No, but you might. Corneo's men are searching high and low for an Avalanche member who fits your description. Shinra has placed a very impressive bounty on you and your friends' heads. And a lot of people are looking to get rich.
Ain't these fools got anything better to do?
You should also know that you and that arm of yours were spotted in the Sector 5 slums. Apparently, you were loitering in a rather lovely flower garden.
Oh, yeah? Wait.
This is bad. Really bad.
Let's move.
I knew you had a taste for danger, but this? Do be careful on your way back to the slums. You bad boy, you. Associating with Avalanche.
Really should have exercised with your all
things. That's right. Everyone's feeling it.
You want a shot for Materia now?
wish I knew.
How far could they have gone? Oh, Cloud! Have you seen the kids around by any chance? I haven't seen them since they left to do their patrols. I knew I should have told them to stay inside today. If you do happen to run into them somewhere, could you tell them to come back right away? I can describe them if it'd help.
Don't worry. I'll know.
Just stay calm and wait here. You never know. They might come back on their own. Okay?
Yes. Of course. Thank you so very much. Please come back safe and sound. Please. Thank you. I appreciate the help.
you want!
It's on you.
I got it. Give him your all! Give him hell, okay?
Nothing to it. Bring it.
Let me handle this. There! Okay. Mind taking over?
Hang back. Deal with take the lead.
Okay, let's go! Bring it on! Let's pour on the toast! Give it up!
Keep it up, man.
Yeah, you too.
Taking refugees.
Welcome. Are you in need of accommodations? Have a safe trip.
we should all take a moment to press pause and become one with the music. This is the life, I'm telling you.
Thank you. everyone so sad?
Everything gone. Just like that. There's nothing left for me now.
Everyone's so sad.
Just leave me alone.
Everyone's...
It's not right. Me getting out. I ain't got long anyhow.
Oh, hey-ya.
Betty, I'm so glad to see you're okay.
You too. Where's Marlene? Is she okay?
Don't worry. She's safe.
Really? I'm so glad. Hey, can you help me with something? I'm looking for a music disc for the jukebox. I think some new music might cheer people up, make them happy.
That's a wonderful idea.
Okay. If we find any music discs, we'll bring them straight to you. You just promise to crank up the volume, all right?
You know I will. Thanks! Hope you guys find some really good ones. I just want people to smile more. Thanks a bunch!
I saw it with my own eyes. A public security team walks right into Corneo's mansion.
See all those Shinra troopers storming the Don's place? What's that about?
It's been hours now. Don't you think you've done enough?
Believe me, I ought to know.
Nope. Not yet.
Andy.
Not sure what's gotten into him. Looking for Andy? Found him. He's been at it half the day. Not sure what's gotten into him. Looking for Andy? Found him. He's been at it half the day.
But my God, when I look at that magnificent physique of his! I'm worried about Andy. He's gonna push himself too far.
Andy hasn't slowed down or stopped.
Man,
I can hear his lats screaming out in pain!
Cloud, how are you?
I was hoping you knew a way we could get topside.
Sorry, but it's not possible.
Well. What do we have here? I can see you're someone who likes to train, to be the very best.
Me?
Your physique. Slender yet toned, and that perfectly balanced symmetry. I can tell from a glance that you learn from the best there is. But your muscles look tight, which can only mean one thing. You're conflicted.
Tifa?
Excuse me. You're Tifa, right? While you're here, wanna give Andy a run for his money? Work up a sweat, release some endorphins? It's the answer to everything, I promise.
I'm in. If you are.
All right then. The winner will be the one who does the most pull-ups. I hope you don't feel intimidated. This is all in good fun. If you change your mind, let me know.
I'm pumped! Can't wait to see what you got! Not a lot of people can light a fire in Andy.
He must be having one hell of a day! Andy looks like he's having a lot of fun over there. I'm glad.
But don't forget to have fun with it. Make him sweat, huh? You got this.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
If there's anything you require, please do not hesitate to ask. I sense a sudden surge of emotion in my future.
Hey, those officers, where'd they go?
I saw it with my own eyes.
A public security team walked right into Cornell's mansion.